I'm a second year student at KLBC. I came here last year for the first year program, and I learned so much from it, and it really affected my life, and I decided to come back for a second year. Mostly through the first year program, it was really neat because it went through the whole Bible. So one of the requirements is that we had to read through the Old Testament and the New Testament throughout the year. Second year we have to do that as well, and I just thought that was an excellent part of the year. I've never actually read through the Bible, and I've read parts of it, but to put it all together was really neat for me. This year at KLBC, the theme is Make It Your Own, and for me, that means making my faith my own. I came to school as a Christian already. I grew up in a Christian home, and for me, my faith is something that wasn't so real to me when I came here. And after going through the first year and part of the second year program, I've just realized that my faith is actually a lifestyle. It's not just a religion or just a belief that you have. It really should affect every aspect of my life. My social aspect, the way I think, the way I act, how much I read the Bible, how much I talk to God, the way I talk to God. It really should affect all of those aspects of my life. For me, God being the center of my life is something that has become a totally new aspect for me. And I never really understood what it meant to actually have God at the center, because God for me is someone that I've talked about. It's something that you read about in the Bible. It's something that you talk about when you go to church. He's someone we pray to before meals and before we go to bed and while we do our devotions in the morning. But really, it is so much more than that. And KLBC has really just taught me to make my faith my lifestyle. It really does have to affect absolutely everything we do. For me, I've learned that it needs to affect mostly my relationships with people. Even just the way I treat everybody, my friends, my family, people I don't know, people I see in a mall, people I see walking outside, absolutely anybody. It really just affects the way I treat them and how I think about them. Even just the ability to be able to pray for people throughout the day and to know that God actually is there listening to our prayers every second of the day. And to know that we have the power of Christ in us all throughout our day is something that has really affected me and something that I've really taken away from my year at KLBC. KLBC offered me the opportunity to make my faith my own. For once, I was able to actually choose to follow Jesus and to get to know him and to understand what this faith is all about because I wanted to, not because my parents wanted me to. Who is Jesus to you?